This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday morning, Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas out there to everybody. Half day in the markets today. Markets closing at 1 p.m. Eastern Time. And right now, we got markets pretty calm, but in the positive. S&P futures up by 1 point, trading at 3228. Dow futures positive by 19, trading 28,569. NASDAQ positive by 4, trading at 87.31. We have a little action in oil to the upside, up 24 cents, trading at 60.76. 10-year yield sitting at 1.94%. As we start off Christmas Eve, checking in on the volatility index. Got a little bit of a spike to 1290 yesterday. Pretty interesting with the muted market action, but nonetheless, relatively low volatility, 1265 on that VIX as we start off holiday trading Christmas Eve. Jumping over to the indices, we'll start it off with the Dow. Currently trading 28,573. We were a few points higher, high pre-market, 28,585. NASDAQ 100 just off the highs as well, 87.32. You back things up to last night. You back it up to 4 p.m. We actually traded to a low of about 87.20. S&P 500 made it as high as 32.30 at about 7:30 a.m. S&P is trading at 32.28. There's your crude oil market. Almost made it to $61. We're up there at about $60.80. What is the high? 60.85. Currently trading at 60.70. Gold contract almost made it to 1,500. We actually reached a high, 1,496. You have February gold now trading at 1,494. And the Euro-US dollar trading at 110.79. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, quite a day for Tesla yesterday, as Tesla hitting the notorious $420 price point. Elon Musk not able to help himself, tweeting out how high that stock price is. Pun intended, I'm sure. You have Spirit Airlines buying 100 Airbus A320neo family aircrafts. Pretty interesting in light of what we had going on yesterday with what he's not new blood, what to know about Boeing's new CEO. The new CEO right now, the former chairman. The old CEO, out in the mix of the 737 MAX fiasco. Boeing at about 3:39 this morning. Tesla ahead of the opening bell, 422.66, actually made to 424. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up, live programming till 1 o'clock today at TFNN. Merry Christmas.